Yeah, so this isn't just about medicine. This is about confidence, control, and protection. I talked to a local advocate who's living with HIV and proudly owning her story.
You've probably seen a commercial about PrEP. It's a daily pill to help prevent HIV. But now there's something new, a shot that you only need twice a year.
That is an awesome, wonderful improvement.
It's called Yeztugo, the world's first long-acting injectable PrEP. Just approved here in the U.S., one dose every 6 months.
I'ma always be honest, I'ma always be a friend, I'ma always let you know I live with HIV, you know.
And for people like Dominique Graham, it means more than just convenience.
They just don't know because, like, I was in a heterosexual relationship with one guy. Yeah. You know, that one guy that I loved failed to tell me his status.
She's not just surviving, she's advocating. And she's been pushing the message, get tested, know your status, because she knows what it's like when people treat you different.
Some people, they want to know if they could be with me. You know, they want one night stands. They ask me silly stuff like, how can I catch it? Like, you carry so well. Until I would never settle. I've settled so many times.
Again, this is no cure, but experts say it's the strongest prevention option ever. In studies, it almost wiped out new infections in people at high risk doing better than daily pills. And for her, it's about making sure no one feels the stigma she did.
I just want people to be safe, be knowledgeable, and protect yourself. Your health is your wealth.
Here in Jackson, where more than 100 people are living with HIV, a shot like Yeztugo could make a real difference, but access will be key. And for advocates, the message is simple. Get tested, know your options, and protect yourself because you are worth it.
Now, National HIV Testing Day is observed annually on June 27th, so there will be multiple opportunities throughout the metro area for you to know your status. Troy?